For the balmy summer evening when the goodly crowd was here, the song I told you was Barroom on the corner of the square. And this song from goodly stories to through the open door, a vagabond kept slowly in and closed upon the floor. Where did it come from? Someone cried. Well, the wind had blown in there. But there's one, another said, the whiskey, rum, or gin. Here Toby speaking, and his stomach reached to the work. I wouldn't touch him with a fork. He's filthy as a Turk. His bad days the poor wretch kept with social good. In fact, he smiled as though he thought he'd found a proper place. Give me a drink, that's what I want. I'm out of funds, you know. And I have cash to keep the gang, your family's never slow. But you laugh till these fathers ever hit with you? I want to fit as well, my friend, as any one of you. I was a painter, not one that dabbed in bits of wood, but an artist. Before my age, you rated pretty good. I've got a picture craft you've seen. It's called the Cape of Fame. It brought me 1,500 pounds and added to my name. Then I met a woman. Now comes the funny part. The lies that petrified my brain and sank into my heart. Boys, have you ever seen a girl for whom your soul to give? With a form like Milo Venus, too beautiful to live. With eyes of deep claw in her, a wealth of chestnut hair, to show at the sea, for there never was another half so fair. I was working on a portrait one afternoon in May, for a fair-haired boy, a friend of mine, who lived across the way. And Madeline admired it, much to my surprise, said that she'd like to meet this lad, and had such dreamy eyes. But it didn't take long to know him, and before the month had flown, my friend had taken my daughter, and I was left alone. That's why I took the drink for it. Why, I didn't see your smile. Nice, I could be amused and laughing all the while. Come on, laugh like me. That's not the two only babes and women that would cry. Give me a drink, and I'll be glad. And I will draw right here, a picture to the face that drove me mad. Give me that piece of chalk in which you marked the date law score. And I will draw the picture right here on the barroom floor. Another drink and drop of hand, the vagabond began. To stretch a face that well might win the soul of any man. And as he placed another rock upon his shapely head, the circle creaky leaped and fell across the picture's bed.